Now, we make a little headdress and put it underneath our feet.